So this is an international management program, which means that we cover many of the same topics as any management master's, but we focus on managing in an international multicultural setting rather than a monocultural setting, which means that you will learn about topics such as leadership, teamwork, human resource management, or motivation, but focusing on dealing with people from many different cultures, focusing on dealing with diversity rather than people who are all from the same culture.
I was one of the teachers, actually, who convinced me to come. I wrote my undergrad dissertation on employee motivation, and I met some of the teachers, and we started talking about humanistic management and motivation and employee relations, and I realized that something that was so important to me was also really important to the faculty.
I graduated from here 5 years ago as a bachelor. Then I moved to work. 3 years later, I found it necessary to study further.
It was the first academic paper I ever worked on, and I was invited to work on it by one of the NUBS teachers, Oliver Lash. It had been accepted to both AOM and URM, and it was really exciting. And then we got to actually go to the conferences. It was such a learning opportunity for me. I'm so grateful for it.
The world of business is becoming more international and more global with every year. This program prepares students for a career in managing in an international setting. Multinational corporation or a business that is trying to go abroad and deal with businesses in other countries.
This program is such an inspiring program. It gave me the knowledge of the international business and the corporate strategies, critical thinking, and so on. All of them, I think, contribute to my future career indeed.